timer and a nice save by Knight on it.
Probably won't find a more confident power play, but turned over here. Lundell, shorthanded breakaway. Save Wedgwood. Rebound. He got that one too with the paddle. Not once, but twice, Wedgwood. And he looks like he's in discomfort after the heroics on Lundell.
Yeah, that's not good when you see a netminder reach at his back. He got into a funky position to handle the rebound opportunity. You know, you end up on the power play with a forward back. Dave Zeiss is out to have a look at Wedgwood. And immediately, Jake Ottinger is up on the Stars bench and tightening his glove. They were aggressive with, there's the Stars were headed north, and with the turnover just inside the line. I mean, it just happened perfectly for the Panthers, and Anton Lundell had tons of time to walk in and try to measure. Wedgwood slowed up, dusted it off, tries five hole. Scott got that immediately and then had to use the paddle and a full spread, and he immediately got rid of the blocker and started reaching back at his lower back. Yeah, he was just contorted in a weird spot and jammed with his skates up into the netting, and he is laid out on his back and in wincing discomfort as Ottinger stretches out next to the Stars bench.
They move the net off to provide more space.
Not good at all.
And they are bringing out the backboard from across the ice. And just a terrible scene right now in Sunrise.
We'll take every precaution. Just came up with two stunning saves in succession, and in doing so has injured himself. And obviously seriously.
Concerned faces in the stands. You hear the ovation from the crowd here in Florida as they stabilize him. Large group of the Stars roster is out there right now in close proximity.
Captain Jamie Benn aside, his netminder as they move Scott off the ice surface, and Jake Ottinger comes gliding into that net and will take over here in a 5-2 game with just under 6 minutes to go in the second period of play.
So Wedgwood received the stick taps and the words of encouragement from his teammates. As soon as we get any information, we will surely pass it along. And as the game continues, Jake Ottinger comes in and will face a minute 21 of the Stars on the power play. So maybe a chance to rest into the game. He's got a three-goal advantage.
Well, it's always the weird thing in this sport. They're going to bring the ice crew out now to clean things up. It's a weird thing in this sport all the time that a guy coming in cold in the middle of a game at that position doesn't get a warm-up. You just hit goal.
Hey, everyone. Alyssa Hope here. I just also wanted to clarify that when I say that I contribute to the channel, I don't mean that I'm the channel owner. I upload mostly highlight clips. But if you do have any questions or concerns, feel free to follow me on Twitter and message me. That information will be below. But I also want to talk to you about Liquid IV. Everyone has to stay hydrated. We're mostly made of water. We really don't have a choice whether we want to consume liquids or not, but Liquid IV can make it more tasteful. It actually hydrates you up to 2 times faster than regular water, and it has tons of vitamins and nutrients packed in. I've tried their products, they're really good. I'm going to put a link below where you can actually get 20% off your purchase on their website and also free shipping with my promo code ALYSSAHOPE in all caps. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see y'all next time. And let's go Pens.